You fixed your eyes on us, your flesh and blood, a sculpture of water and unsettled dust. When there was bad blood in us, we learned our lesson. Genesis to the last generation. So we wrestle with it all, the concept of grace, and the faithful concrete as it breaks our fall. Our questions are all the same.
Very big rose is calling for me in a castle. Our first main meeting is unforgettable. We were both skeletons. She was trembling with cold. She was wrapped in a blanket because she could no longer stand her own clothes full of lice.
It was not the same Anna from Holland, the nice little spicy girl. She was frightened and she was without her. It was awful.
The way I knew Anna, she would have been overjoyed that she became famous. She wanted to be known. She was full of life. And I think this would have given her tremendous satisfaction because she was a very gifted writer and a wonderful person.
Children murdered the possibility of possibility.